downtown Manhattan at 2 a.m. That's when I do